With one eye on America's vice presidential debate and another eye on Psy, she's back. It's World News Australia presenter Janice Petersen.
Eye on Psy.
Hi, thanks so much, Ania. Yeah, it was a big day for me with the second presidential debate this morning, but enough of that. Let's get on to the serious news. First of all, happy Psy Day, everyone. Hi, how you doing? Get your little horsey whips out and start twirling them. If you've been living under a rock for the last few days, you might have missed out on, well, let me think. Oh, that's right. The biggest news right now. Korean superstar Psy is right here in Australia. And you know what that means? We're breathing the same air. We're on the same continent. Ah, excuse me. Just having a little fangirl moment there. Now, some of his fans were lucky enough to see him in person last night as he performed his hit song Gangnam Style on The X Factor. Pop agent JK was at the show and he says Psy is so electric live on stage as he is in his music videos and performance. The whole crowd was hanging for Psy all night and everyone knew all the moves. Everybody went crazy, me included. So it sounds like pop agent JK had a brilliant time. Now also this morning, as I'm sure a lot of you saw, Psy appeared on Sunrise and performed in front of a massive crowd who'd gathered outside the studios at Martin Place for a massive, big Gangnam-style party. PopAsia's Lily was there for the show and Ania will have a quick chat to her later on, so do stay tuned for that. On Facebook, Emily says, OMGGGGGG. Psy in Sydney right now. I feel that I'm loved to be in the same state as him with a big smiley face. Thank you, Emily. Now, Clea wonders if there's any chance at all that he'll bring Big Bang and G-Dragon back with him next time. Everyone keep your fingers crossed. Send Psy lots of love. Hopefully he'll bring his mates with him next time. Elijah is so proud of Psy that he made his breakthrough and now he's performed in Australia. That's very, very sweet. We love it too. Now Psy will be around tomorrow as well for an appearance at Marquee. So keep your Psy eyes peeled for that one, PopAsia's. Like us on Facebook for all the latest and hashtag Psy on SBS PopAsia. That's Psy-on-SBS-PopAsia for any of your own Psy tings, because of course we want to hear from you guys. We want to hear what's happening. We want to hear your thoughts on it. We love those first-hand accounts and you guys are the best at telling those stories. So get in touch with us here. We want to hear from you. But for now, that is all the big news, all to do with Psy, of course.
Wow, thank you very much for that, Janice. That was quite extensive, and you're right, PopAsia's are definitely very excited for him to be in town. But you know what else they're quite pumped up about?
Tell me.
Yesterday on the show, I quoted you.
Yes.
Janice Petersen says and dubs him Mr. Horsey Dance.
Yes!
I tweeted this on the PopAsia account, and you know what? It got a fair amount of retweets.
Oh, good!
So they're loving that, Janice.
Mr. Horsey Dance.
I think they can add that to his wiki page. New nicknames. Janice Petersen dubs him Mr. Horsey Man. Thank you very much for that, Janice. Janice, and thanks for joining us again.
My pleasure.
More on Eye on Psy tomorrow.
For sure, I'll be back. SBS PopAsia.